Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this week's Celebration Assembly. This week's assembly is all about the farm, and reception have been learning lots, and they're going to tell us all about it later on in the assembly. First of all, though, it's this week's Shooting Stars.
Hi, everyone. So this week's Shooting Star in nursery is going to somebody that has really impressed me with their enthusiasm for learning their letter sounds, and also such a massive improvement with their name writing. And that person is Harvey Allen. Well done, Harvey. I'm really proud of you. So keep up the hard work, and everybody else in nursery, well done. Take care, everyone. Bye.
For settling back into school so nicely and coming in with a smiley face every morning, this week's shooting star in blue class goes to Sierra Barber. Sierra is now so confident chatting to everyone, and she has also been busy practicing her numbers and writing. Well done, Sierra! This week's shooting star in yellow class goes to Tommy for making excellent progress with his reading. He's able to use his blending to read words with confidence and is able to answer questions about his book. We are all impressed with his efforts. Well done, Tommy! In 1A, this week's shooting star goes to Oliver Ellis. Mrs. Robinson has been telling Mrs. Allen all about the wonderful subtraction work you have done this week. Keep up the good work. You're a star.
The shooting star in 1A this week goes to Logan Large. Logan has worked consistently hard since being back at school, and Mrs. Robinson tells me that he's tried really hard with his subtraction this week. So well done, Logan. Keep up the hard work.
This week's shooting star in 2J goes to Carey Mills. Carey demonstrated a brilliant attitude when learning about Fantastic Mr. Fox. He thought carefully about the story and made brilliant predictions and suggestions about what the foxes might do next. He has written fantastic sentences about the characters. Well done, Carey. 2R has two shooting stars this week. The first one goes to Elizabeth Brunel for working really hard on her writing. She has used a wide range of noun phrases to write some wonderful descriptive sentences. Well done, Elizabeth. Also in 2R, for working really hard on his reading at home, this week's shooting star goes to Rajab. He has recognised lots of tricky words. Well done, Rajab.
In my virtual tour of Jasmine's Palace, because you may or may not know that Year 6 are currently working on our visual extravaganza of Aladdin. You'll hopefully see that just around about here quite soon. But just as we're wandering through the palace and looking out for Mr. Barber, you might see him wandering around a little bit later because he's also scoping out the whole palace grounds, etc. I wanted to award my shooting star this week, and I want to award my shooting star to somebody who I'm delighted to see back with a gorgeous smile on her face. And I've spoken to Miss Humphreys, and she's working very hard as always, and that is the lovely Holly Hughes. Holly, you're doing a great job. It's wonderful to see you and so many other children back in school with this lovely friendly atmosphere, particularly as we've got this lovely palace to enjoy as well. So guys, keep up the great work, and hoping to see even more work from all of you very soon.
In 3W, this week's shooting star goes to Jacoby. Jacoby has a super attitude to his learning and has been working hard on his handwriting, maths and English, and especially his comprehension whilst he's been working from home. He has also made some fantastic musical instruments. Keep up the hard work, Jacoby!
Is very busy at the moment planning all the exciting things that she's going to be teaching you all next year when we're in Year 5 together. She can't wait. She's given me the opportunity this week to present the shooting star. Yippee! This week's shooting star goes to somebody who's been working very hard on their doodle. They're putting lots and lots of effort into their learning now, so well done. This week's shooting star goes to Alex. Well done, Alex. Keep up the hard work, Year 4. Well done.
Hiya, 4H, hope that you're all well. So we're another week down and I am really struggling to choose my shooting star this week. So I can see on my computer screen that I've got lots of doodlers and I've also got some key worker children who are also working fabulously hard as well. But I have made my decision and the shooting star this week will go to Will. Well, congratulations, you've been working really, really hard on your doodle efforts. Fantastic, keep up the good work. 4H, missing you all, take care.
And the shooting star this week in 5HL is Brody. Well done, Brody, for all your online learning. Keep it up.
Now, if you listen carefully, everyone, you might just hear the whoops of delight. Lots of children who've come back to school this week. One of which is my shooting star. And my shooting star this week goes to Louis Lupton Mills. Louis come back in, settled in really well, done some fantastic reading, and his work on angles has been top notch. So well done, Louis, you're my shooting star this week.
Good morning, everybody. This week's shooting star in 6B is going to go to somebody who's been working brilliantly during our work this week, not only in their English work around ALMA, but also in their maths, a subject that they're particularly talented at. So shooting star in 6B goes to Jake Daniels. Well done, Jake. He's a mathematician in the making. He's been doing brilliantly, particularly in our mini games of Countdown that we've played in our group. And he should be really, really proud of winning the award this week. So well done, Jake. You're my shooting star and I will see you all next week.
Good morning, everybody. The shooting star this week in 6S is going to go to somebody who has been a really hard worker all year round and has also started contributing to class discussions with really meaningful ideas and opinions. So very well done, Rose.
To all of our shooting star winners, we've now got some merit certificates to hand out. These are for children who have either achieved 25 or even 50 amazing pieces of work. Well done.
25 merits goes to Dania Ahmed, Mia Ballard, Tommy Barlow, Amelia Bevan, Macy Bevan, Jack Bissell, Alana Dern, Jasper Fee, Freya Gray, Frankie Lewis, Riley Lewis, George McLiddy, Macy Greenhall, Corey Parker, Lana Powell, Ryan Potter, Esme Robbins, Josh Sparks, Lily State, Manit Tal, Jacob Tazovic, Ewan Thompson, Erin Titchen, Helen Turner, Harley Wright. 50 merit certificates goes to Aris Imran, William Smith, Scarlett Wheatley, Mia Matheson, Rose Carsley, and Theo Westmacott. Well done to all our 50 merit winners.
It's now time for reception to tell us all about the farm.
My favourite animal is a duck because I like how it quacks.
My favourite animal is a pig. I like it when it rolls in the mud.
My favourite animal on the farm is a cow because I like its milk.
Here is a song about a farmer and his animals.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on that farm he had a horse, E-I-E-I-O, with a name and a there, and a name there, here and a name, oh, MacDonald had a farm,
give us eggs.
About all different animals and all about where different foods come from. Thank you for all of the learning that you've done, both at school and at home. Well done. It's now time for our Doodlers of the Week.
The first of our Doodle winners was the Lily State for achieving the highest number of math Doodle stars in the infants. In the juniors, for achieving the highest number of math Doodle stars, it goes to Logan Sexton. And for having the most children on track to meet their maths target in the infants goes to 2R. And in the juniors goes to 3W.
This certificate is awarded to Kelsey May Riddell for achieving the highest number of English Doodle stars in the infants. In the juniors, the certificate is awarded to Frankie Bateman. This certificate is awarded to 2J for having the most children on track to meet their English target in the infants. In the juniors, this certificate is awarded to 3W.
And now, this certificate is awarded to Luke Sexton for achieving the highest number of spelling doodle stars in the infants. This award goes to Luand for achieving the highest number of spelling doodle stars in the juniors. This award goes to Rose Sanchez for achieving the highest number of table doodle stars in the infants. This award goes to Thomas Davis for achieving the highest number of doodle table stars in the juniors.
Congratulations to all of our top doodlers. I really do hope that you've enjoyed today's assembly and learning all about the farm. Have a really good weekend and do remember to keep safe.
Mama, you're a cow, eating good chow, playing in the barn, gonna go be milked twice Tuesday to put dairy in our cup. That's what's up, nutrients, protein, strong bones, yup, singing, we will, we will.